please join Eryn in the singing of our national anthem.